First of all, you should install the T-tap grommet. Then make the needle tip down and the needle bar loop up. Fit in the T-tap grommet to the needle bite loop from the bottom to the up. Put the needle into the grip. Loose the two wise knob. Fit the grip and the needle to the machine. Put the garment to the needle barging. Turn the needle retainer right until it presses the right position of the needle. Put the excenter bearing to the front. The needle should be at its maximum length. Adjust the needle to the optimum length, 2.5 minimum to 3.5 minimum. Lock the grip after adjustment. Install the clip cord to the machine. There is no positive and negative needles for the clip cord. Connect the other end of the clip cord and the foot pedal to the power supply. At this time, the machine should be working properly.